Final of the day. No B final here, just an A final straight into it. The women's K4 500 meters, and that is how they line up. Set up the world and Olympic best time. France make up by 8. Historically, this event is all about two countries, about Germany, about Hungary. The Germans going for their 5th straight Olympic gold medal. Hungary, so often runners-up, looking to take back the title they last won in Barcelona in 92. Those two certainly start as favourites. Who else might contend? In the months leading up to the Games, Belarus and Great Britain seem to be the crews who would be duelling for bronze, but then in the qualification, Poland showed themselves to be real contenders, not only for the medal, perhaps also for the shiniest of them all. They set a world and Olympic best time in their semi-final. Might they be able to threaten Germany and Hungary? Can Great Britain or Belarus get in among the medals? The noise for the British four, as you might expect, was enormous. A huge number of Polish fans here though as well. Lots of Polish flags flying and banners draped in the stands, which are not too far away from these crews as they sit in the start line. Just 500 metres between them and the finish line. It's Great Britain, Belarus, Portugal, Germany and Hungary, the two favourites, Poland, Russia and France.
Ready.
The women's K4 500 metres final. And away they go as the start buckets drop and the noise picks up once again and the spray flies and they cut it out at the highest stroke rate possible and then drop it down to a rhythm. But coming out strongly at the moment, it's Hungary, the Hungarian four of Fazekas and Kovac and Kozak and the Zsabo. And also going well, the Portuguese boats and up in lane two, Belarus looking strong at the moment. Britain with much to do in lane one. They're closest to the noise of the crowd. They'll try to be lifted. See the blonde hair, Richard Cocker on there in the second seat and just walking stroke and trying to pick up the pace. But this is a very, very strong race and very strong crews alongside. It's Belarus at the moment, just in Hungary and Germany, Poland in fourth. These are the favourite crews and they're setting the pace at the moment.
You see those paddles spinning around, the stroke rate now really high as it's up into the 130s, 140s. And Belarus is still leading out, looking smooth, looking controlled.
Just 150 metres to go at the moment, Belarus, but coming back at them, the Germans are not looking strong. It's Hungary at the moment and Belarus, who are contending for the gold medal as they come into the final 100 metres. Belarus out there, Britain trying to get into a bronze medal position, but Germany now looking a little bit stronger, Poland too coming through, and Belarus, but Hungary pushing harder up on them now, and it looks as if Hungary are going to take this on the line. They come through to take the gold medal, silver for Germany perhaps, or Belarus, with Poland in fourth, Great Britain coming through in fifth. Hungary have finally ended the wait. The long, long wait for a gold medal going back to 1992. Germany have won every one since Atlanta in 1996, but Hungary have taken it back now in the women's K4 500 metres.
They can't believe they've done it. It's been a long wait. They won an excellent performance. They jumped out of the buckets. They leapt. They got a great start.
At the finish, Hungary from Germany just getting the silver medal. So the top two do finish the top two positions as we expected, as we thought coming into this race, but perhaps not the order. Hungary take the gold medal. All smiles and celebration, jubilation for them. For Gabriela Szabo, Dimitra Kozak, and Kathleen Kovacs, and Kristina Kozakas.
Saw the Hungarians fly out of the start. They got their rhythm here, working in unison together. Strokes each setting the pace, really driving through their arms, and then the second seat really connects to the powerhouses in the back. Can't believe it, holding her hand over her mouth. They've taken that title back from Germany.
They have the gold for Britain in fifth place. That was more or less where we expected them to finish.
Absolutely, it was a great performance in Hungary. I guess the Belarusians were in there from the beginning. They really pushed them hard. They were probably the main attack through the middle part of the race, and then Germany really coming through again towards the end.
Well, Belarus had split the Germans and the Hungarians in the European Championships, but here it was Hungary 1, Germany 2, and disbelief almost it appears from Gabriela Szabo in the stroke seat. But it is true when the celebrations can begin in earnest, because they have taken this most coveted title for them, for the Hungarians, because Germany have held it for so long. But these two have been the powers in this event, in the women's K4 500 meters, for such a long time. And Hungary take the gold ahead of Germany, Belarus the bronze, Poland just missing out, and Great Britain in fifth.